We want to solve the quadratic equation 4x squared minus 12x plus 9 equals 0 using the quadratic formula provided here in red, where a, b, and c are the coefficients of the degree 2 term, the degree 1 term, and the constant. So we need to recognize that a is equal to 4. Because of the minus sign here, b is equal to negative 12, and c is equal to positive 9. And now for the first step, we'll perform substitution into the quadratic formula without performing any calculations. So we'll have x equals negative negative 12 plus or minus the square root of negative 12 squared minus 4 times 4 times 9. And we have a denominator of 2 times 4. And now we'll begin to simplify. So we'll have x equals, this is going to be positive 12, plus or minus the square root. The number underneath here is called the discriminant, and we'll do this in steps. Negative 12 squared is 144, and then we'll have minus 4 times 4 times 9 is equal to 144 as well, all over 2 times 4, which is equal to 8. Notice our discriminant here is going to be 0. So we'll have x equals 12 plus or minus the square root of 0, which is actually just 0, divided by 8. So we have x equals 12 plus or minus 0 all over 8. Well, adding and subtracting 0 isn't going to change anything. So here we only have one solution. We have x equals 12 eighths, which does simplify. The greatest common factor of 12 and 8 is 4. So we can divide both by 4. So our solution is x equals 3 halves. And this tells us several things. Because it's real and rational, the original equation was factorable, and in fact it's a perfect square trinomial. If we tried to factor this, it's equal to the quantity 2x minus 3 squared. And because we have two factors of 2x minus 3, we say this solution has a multiplicity of 2, or that it's a double zero or a double root. We'll take a look at another example in the next video.